Beautiful line. Great pace.
Had a chance.
And there it is. Miguel Ángel Jiménez with a birdie on the first playoff hole. It wasn't easy for the most interesting man in golf. He made this interesting with that double bogey on the 54th hole, but he picks up his fourth win on the PGA Tour Champions. First time that a player has won this event twice, and he goes back to back, and he's gonna get a little bath with some spirits.